After four head coaches in 6 years, Sooner fans are longing for stability and a return to past glory. Our best present hope, Bob Stoops, set the table and raised that hope with the 7-4 debut that happened in 99.
It's amazing to me to think back a year ago in the perception of our football program and to look now what the perception is in 1 year's time, and it's drastically
They're
different.
They're thinking national championship as long as the Sooners can get through Murderer's Row in October. Texas, K-State, and Nebraska, back to back to back.
People see a resurgence and are excited about that. Obviously, we've sold out all the season tickets.
Bob Stoops, what he has accomplished at Oklahoma is nothing short of a miracle. From mediocrity to a shot at a national championship in less than 2 years is nothing to sneeze at.
Sooner tradition, Oklahoma football tradition, is not built on 7-4 seasons. It's built on championships. And that's what people are accustomed to and want around here.
And we are back with you at Owen Field. Well, we have a tremendous crowd on hand here, sold out, as Joe Castiglione pointed out at the Big Red Rally last night. All the games are sold out, all the home games. The season ticket sales through the roof. Burb, it's a tremendous situation. Great fan support. We start the 2000 football season.
Cross midfield. Watch out! Hold on! That's it! Touchdown! Got his man at the 10. Into the end zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma!
Griffin to the end zone. Touchdown, Oklahoma!
I pull to Griffin. And again, he breaks tackle. Wow.
With Griffin open field. Wow.
Blitz coming, Heupel down the football field. It is complete to Savage. Springs four. They drop in coverage.
Got a man open inside the 5 yard line. Andre got a man, and it's Heupel. Touchdown, Oklahoma!
What? They use it to Griffin.
Got all day.
Got him in! Oklahoma, Mackey! Touchdown!
Understood he might not be playing for the same reason as Marshall.
Interception, Oklahoma! Williams! No flags! Put it on the board, touchdown!
Slip screens and pitches.
13 yards of that pickup, first and 10 for the 45, and Heupel going deep. Complete!
I like Oklahoma to dominate in the third.
Tipped at the line of scrimmage, intercepted, Thatcher, 20, 15, 5, touchdown!
Another 4-5 run.
Burst through here with a 10, watch out, he's in the zone! Sooners get another 6.
Second down and 3. Works again.
Look at the power! Works! Not to be denied! Touchdown! Oh my gosh, what a run!
Turned by Thatcher. Thatcher breaks free. 40, midfield, and a foot race.
is back in a big way.
To his left, steps up to the 45, to the 50, 45, 40, 35, to the 30, 25, to the 20, to the 15, to the 10, to the 5, touchdown Oklahoma, a 60-yard punt return for Jake.
In trouble, scampering left and still looking for help. Now fires for the touchdown. Griffin squirts into the secondary end zone, touchdown Oklahoma.
This one is tipped. It is intercepted by Oklahoma. Could be a Sooner touchdown off of the return. This is J.D. Thatcher. Thatcher down the sideline. He is to the 20, the 10, and close in for the score.
Michael rifles in. Touchdown, Curtis. Floating it into the end zone. Not complete, intended fullback is in motion. They fake it to Griffin. They go to the end zone to the tight end. He's got it. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Pitch, whoa, Griffin's got it, and a lot of Michael to throw. Josh goes to the end zone, touchdown!
History of Oklahoma is about winning championships. We already have 6 national championships, now we have 7. We play well in the Orange Bowl. You can't say, well, that was then, this is now. That's Oklahoma football.